Wow, when we hear scorpion or wasp, most of us cringe at the thought of getting stung and that painful, sometimes deadly venom. But some researchers believe that venom can actually save lives by fighting cancer. In this original report, Mai Martinez talked to one woman who is living proof.
Go out fighting or just lay here and die?
That was the choice facing Donna Van Ryan in December of 2008 when she decided to allow doctors to use scorpion venom through an IV to treat her brain cancer as part of a clinical trial. Donna's doctor, Remus Lucas, says the venom acted as a Trojan horse, bringing a radioactive isotope directly to the tumor.
Causes damage both by the venom itself as well as the radiation given locally.
How does it know how to damage the bad cells and not the good stuff?
Yeah, that's a good question. So it's not completely understood why, but it does.
Facing her fourth glioblastoma, Dr. Lucas says Donna only had months at best to live. But after three treatments of scorpion venom, nearly 7 years later, she appears to be cancer-free.
Do you attribute her survival to that scorpion venom?
I do. I think in the scorpion venom and the biology of her disease.
Now researchers are hoping venom from these Brazilian wasps might be the next to fight cancer. A new study released today says the venom can create gaping holes in cancer cells, which could cause the cells to die or at least inhibit their growth.
The thought of using venom to help fight cancer may be shocking to some, but not to scientists here at the Peggy Notobart Nature Museum.
It's almost like a puzzle piece. The venom will find a place where it can lock in, and that's what it will rip apart or stop or whatever the venom is intended to do.
Do you kind of see this as a miracle?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
She also says it's forever changed the way she looks at scorpions.
I look at everything that God made, and I say, this is useful. You know, there's a purpose for that little animal to be around.
Mai Martinez, CBS 2 News.
And we should note, the venom used to fight cancer is from specific species of scorpions and wasps, and it's a synthetic version of certain components, not the full venom someone might get if they were stung.